Friend, we pray, Almighty God, that putting off our own self with honest ways, we may live expressly, for the healing as the ladies, children of the followers to this nature, who lives in blessing to the unity of Holy Spirit, and God forever.
Alleluia, alleluia. I believe.
So Jesus said to them, "Amen, amen, I say to you, it was not Moses who gave the bread from heaven. My Father gives you the true bread from heaven. From the bread of God is that which comes down from heaven and gives life to the world." So they said to Jesus, "Sir, give us this bread always." Jesus said to them, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never hunger, and whoever believes in me will never thirst." The gospel of our salvation.
The courage to be unsuccessful.
with a great temptation to be successful, to say the things which can be accepted by people. But this temptation, one changed the message, or one ignored the message, trying to get something else, trying to find some level to attack the people. Many people come, they are very happy, because the father or the sister says something very interesting. They tell the stories, etc. They are very happy. They are happy because of the stories told by the father and the sister. Not because of Christ they believe. Therefore, in the effort to make use of the methods of the instruments, one should not forget that the goal, the real task is always to give Christ and his message to the people, even with the risk of being unsuccessful.